Okay, so you're just going to start out with some cucumbers. I'm going to use two English cucumbers, but you don't have to use that kind. You know, you can use any kind that you would like, and you don't have to peel them. I'm not peeling this whole thing. I'm just trying to make it look pretty when I slice it. And there is my second one. Chop them up however big, however small. There you go. Now they're all into the bowl, and now some red onion. Now some cilantro. Now I'm going to make the dressing.